cut some spring onions. Then we add butter to the pan. Add some corn. Half a tablespoon salt. Some paprika powder. A lot of it actually. Then we add some heavy cream. One tablespoon of cream cheese. Some shredded mozzarella cheese. Green onions. Sliced jalapenos. Mix, mix, mix. And there you go, you get the most gooey, insane jalapeno corn dip. Enjoy the dip with our cheesy roll-ups.